day of Christmas, my baby gave to me a pair of Chloe shades and a diamond belly ring. On the seventh day of Christmas, my baby gave to me a nice back rub, then he massaged my feet. On the sixth day of Christmas, my baby gave to me a crop jacket with dirty denim jeans. On the fifth day of Christmas, my baby gave to me the point that he wrote for me.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Vlogmas Day 10. I am so sorry that I did not end Vlogmas Day 9 of yesterday's vlog. Things just happened, and I honestly forgot to end yesterday's vlog. I was very, very busy, but anywho, I'm gonna make sure that I end day 10 of Vlogmas. You guys already know what's going on. I got some errands to run, like always. So, I'm gonna take you guys with me. I'm gonna run my errands. I gotta go to the beauty supply. The beauty supply, Hobby Lobby. Let me fix this light in. Hold on. Okay, hold on, whatever. It's so dark up in here. Okay, whatever. But I gotta go to the beauty supply to get my hair dye. I have to go to Hobby Lobby. I go to Hobby Lobby, and then I have to go to music, turn down. Okay, sorry guys. So the beauty supply, Hobby Lobby, and that's it. I'm gonna go to Yogurtland to get some yogurt, and then I'm come home. It's gonna be really quick. I know you guys are probably wondering why she keep wearing these wigs. Like, what's going on, y'all? My hair is not done, okay? It's not done. I need to wash it. I need to deep condition it. Yes, I still deep condition my hair. Even though it's short, I still can deep condition it. Still take care of it. But my hair is a mess. I cannot wait to put some color back in my life, because this dark hair is not what's up at all, okay? At all. But you guys, we're almost there. We're like halfway, because this is day 10. So we're like halfway. We're halfway to the finish line for Vlogmas. I am enjoying every bit of it, okay? I'm enjoying it. I really am. But anywho, let me stop blabbing off at the mouth. And, you know, let's just get right into it, okay? I will see you guys in a quick second. Okay, you guys, so the beauty supply, then I have what I needed. I got two things and that was it. So now I am in Hobby Lobby. I got some things I need to get. Should I get a basket? Can I get a basket? No, so I'm coming here to get one thing and one thing only. So let's go. Let's go. I love this store. I really love Hobby Lobby. They literally have everything up in here. Like everything, okay. I'm gonna go down here. Let me show you guys. So that's your girl, that's me, okay. Hobby Lobby is like Target to me, literally. Look at this, these are so cute. I love build this hat. Oh, this is so cute. We should get that when we move. Okay. Let me focus. Came in here to get some little thumbtacks. Oh, they were right here. They'd have moved it. Okay, let's see. Okay, maybe not. Oh, here they go. Here they go, right over here. Right over here, which one I get? Wait, for two of these, it's $4.99 or $5.99. What? What? I really just need two, but which one is it? $4.99 or $5.99? I'm confused. Okay, let's see. We're gonna put that one back. This one has two. Wait, this one is smaller. No, but I'll probably eat this one though. Yep, I'm gonna get this one for $4.99. Yep, that's it. That's all I came in here for. Definitely when I have kids, I'm going to make them little tutus like this. This is so cute. Look at these little tutus. These are so, oh my God, this is so cute. Yep. Look at these are so cute. I supposed to have a little girl. I'm making her all types of stuff, okay? All types of this stuff. What is this? Well, that's for painting. I don't paint. I do not paint. Y'all know what cracks me up is that when I'm recording and people be looking at me, and I be minding my own business, like, yep, I'm recording, yep, sure is. I am a vlogger. So, yeah. If you don't want me to record, just say something, but y'all be staring. This is really cute. For Dre, this is really cute. But I be like, whatever. Whatever. I need to do a thumbnail. But, yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna figure it out. I'm going to figure it out. But let me get out of here. I only came here for one thing, and that's it, so let's go. Do y'all see that lightning, though? Wait a minute. Do y'all see that lightning? Yo, yes. Yes for the lightning. Luckily, everything is in walking distance, so right now I'm going to Yogurtland, you know. It is, doesn't hurt to, you know, walk a little bit, especially if everything is in walking distance, you know. No need to drive if everything is literally right in the same vicinity or however they pronounce the damn word. But anywho, yeah. Gonna go to Yogurtland, give me some yogurt, and then go home, you know? Sorry, I don't usually do that. I don't usually do that. Okay, let me focus. Walking across the street. This time I know I'm focused. Okay, let me tell you guys. So, I love Michaels. I love Michaels. Yo, Michaels is right here. I didn't even stop inside of Michaels. I just kept moving. The Lord is working on me, okay? I'm being obedient. I'm sticking to my word. I'm going to the places that I need to go to. I'm not making unnecessary stops. I'm not buying unnecessary things. I'm getting things that I need. So, y'all, the Lord is working on your girl. He's working on me. He is totally working on me. Yes. Okay, I'm at Yogurtland. I'm at Yogurtland. Let's go. Okay. Oh, I got some good ones up in here. Oops. Oh. First thing first, sample cup. Hi. Look at all the little flavors they got. There's nothing I want to try. Ew. There's nothing I want to try. I'm getting my cheesecake.
Cheesecake. I'm getting some plain tart. Wait a minute.
Okay, a little more. Okay, that's enough. Okay, first things first, cheesecake bite. Whoa. Want some caramel.
Oh. When they get her chills. Oh no. Oh. Here we get the fruity pebbles. That's it. That is it. That's all.
Hey y'all, so I'm back at home. I need to put my yogurt in the freezer. I got it because I don't want to eat it at the place. But I have to make it one more stop. And it's kind of like melted. Well, melting. So I'm going to put that in the freezer. The only thing that I got from the beauty supply was some bleach. And some bleach. And some, what are these called? Shower caps. So that when I bleach my hair, everything is, you know, cool and whatnot. But I don't have any more of those. I ran out of those, so I have to get some more. And that's it. And then just these, and that was it. Really, really, really fast and quick rhyme. So thank you guys so much for watching Vlogmas Day. What's today? Vlogmas Day 10. Yeah, Vlogmas Day 10. I will see you guys in Vlogmas Day 11, you guys. Yes. Anywho, do not forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to tell your peeps to subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.